Well, fans, I'll tell you, maybe Alex knows where Dusty Rhodes is, because we certainly don't. We're going to obviously check in the situation. Let's take a commercial break while we await the arrival of the American Dream.
Just like the Warriors.
Remember, the disqualification rule has been waived. Ooh, what a clothesline. Big clothesline by the American Dream. He'd be walking, and he's bad right here. Over 300 pounds from Allen, Texas. Road Warrior Animal. Big elbow right to the face of the American Dream.
Well, Animal very quickly found out where Dusty Rhodes was as Dusty came charging to the ring.
Rhodes pulling him out. Rhodes has got the leg of Animal. And he wraps it around the steel. He's trying to break his leg right here.
It's payback time from Dusty Rhodes. There's a very concerned Paul Ellering as you saw him outside the ring.
Well, as they say, you can't judge a book by its cover. The American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. There's a lot of fight left in that veteran, one eye or not.
He's going to stay with that leg. He's got it in trouble, and Dusty, the veteran that he is, will stick with it.
Tremendous intensity in this match. You can cut the intensity with a knife here on the floor of the UTC Arena. And Rhodes just knocked the referee right out of the ring. That's not too smart.
He's got a figure four locked in too, Jim. Here's Ellering.
Ellering hammering away Rhodes right in the eye. Rhodes' eye is heavily bandaged. He's got a patch over his right eye. And look at Animal trying to take that protective bandage and that patch off of it. Rhodes was under doctor's care for quite some time after the injury. Pickup, and Rhodes is fighting with everything he has. Now he rakes at the eye of Road Warrior Animal.
The eye for the eye.
Here's Hawk now. Hawk, this match is breaking down. Hawk and Animal.
No referee in the ring, and it's completely out of hand.
Rhodes threw the referee out of the ring. He made to get disqualified. They're trying to set him up just like Steve.
Jim, we can watch it again, part of it right here in slow motion, as Dusty Rhodes goes to the eye now of Animal, and pretty soon Hawk's going to come in.
But Bob, more importantly, Tommy Young, the referee, said Rhodes is disqualified for using a chair. The winner of the match is Road Warrior Animal, so the Road Warriors will be the six-man champions. But right here, we see them double-teaming him and double-teaming him. This is the unprovoked attack. It was two-on-one. They were setting him up. They tried to break Sting's neck in Richmond, Virginia. And that's what they were going to do to Dusty Rhodes right here. Look at Animal. Sting lives. Go up top, Hawk. Go up top, and we'll break the big man's neck. He won't make it to Starcade. but the stinger hits the ring, Bob, and then it was an entirely different story.
He hit it just in the nick of time, too, as he had the Dream all set up for it, and there came Sting just in the nick of time to save his partner.
The stinger with some thunderous right hands, and baby, if you don't think it's not going to be hot at the Norfolk Scope Arena the day after Christmas, you're sadly mistaken, and we've got a lot more action. The Midnight Express and Ric Flair and Barry Windham are still coming up. But look here, Rhodes brings the chair. This gets him disqualified, and this causes him to lose the six-man tag team championship.
I think he was so mad and he was so irate at this point, he wasn't thinking championship. He was just thinking payback time. Let me hurt him. Let me do all I can, and that's the reason he got the chair.
He broke that steel chair, keeps hammering away. He wants to break a leg right here. An eye for an eye, and we'll be back. The Clash of Champions continues. Don't go away.